So now we've got to give in Hal Kular's rod giveth.
Blah. Reputation with Undercity increased. Wow. Nice. So now we're revered, or revered, whatever you want to call it. I believe that's what we are. That is, yes, we're revered, whatever. Calculus command, give that in. Can you smell what the Loctar is cooking? That's a reference to The Rock from WWE. If you smell what The Rock is cooking. But anyway, so yeah, take this quest. Okay, so we gotta use these canisters and take blight samples. Okay, let's do it. Thank you. Okay, so we've done this all. A lot more of questing. And we're almost level 24 now. I started recording at level 20, and that's pretty damn cool. Or 21, I can't remember. 20, yeah. Okay, so let's talk to this guy in the... drowning. Okay. He's in shallow water and he thinks he's drowning. Safely escort him out the water. Oh, great. What now then? Kasha, come to me. I'm fine. I'm like, wow. Big dragon. Come to him, Kasha. Please be friendly. No, she died.
Strength and honor.
Oh no. Yay, level up to level 24. Take this quest, and now another cutscene. I had just finished making use of the facilities on the docks when... A dwarf and a human! That's actually making me want to start up a dwarf paladin for some reason. I might actually do that. Actually, no, I could change my race of my paladin to a dwarf. It's so cool. Anyway. Come on, orc! No! Come on, Kasha, kill the dwarf and the human! Kill them! Eat it! Eat him! Eat her, sorry. Don't just slap her. Look, you're just touching a bum. What, look, you're just hitting a bum! Oh, you're so cute. Damn it! The dwarf's getting away! Ridiculous.
What do you need?
Oh, that was a flashback, of course. Now you understand. I understand now. Kasha will fly again, okay. I still got this, that there. It's quite annoying. You know what? We've got to level 24. I'm happy with that. In one sitting. So, I might just leave it there. Let's see. What have we... Arcane Explosion we need to pick up. And that's about it. There's not many, spells that I need. Which is pretty cool, because I don't like having a lot of things that I need to use. Can't wait to level 38, so I can conjure refreshments. That would be so cool.
I need to target anyway, something first.
I shall see you next time. Goodbye!